Oysters are mollusks belonging to the crustacean family of clams, small seashells, coastal rocks or estuaries. Clinging to rocks, cliffs, plankton feeding the plankton and other organisms in the mud, sand, sea. Here are some of the main nutrients in oysters. Calories, proteins, vitamins, fats, carbohydrates. In 100 grams oysters contain 1.5 grams fat, 10.9 grams protein, carbohydrates and abundant vitamins A, B1, B2, B3, C, D, increase the body's anti-inflammatory, anti-fatigue, and enhances metabolism. Cholesterol in oysters is very low, suitable for people who are dieting because only about 70 calories in 100 grams oysters. Zinc. Oysters are the most zinc-containing animals, with up to 47.8 milligrams of fresh oysters per 100 grams of zucchini, while zinc in 100 grams of meat is only 5.2 milligrams and 0.8 milligrams in 100 grams fresh fish. Zinc is essential for the structure of testosterone, the sex hormone most important for men and secreted primarily in the testicles. In each ejaculation, the body loses from 2 to 5 milligrams of zinc. Reduced kidney function is also due to zinc deficiency, which causes impotence for men. Eating in moderation, the amount of zinc in the body is supplemented inadequately and often. Excessive sexual activity leads to zinc deficiency and affects hypophysiotropic secretion, leading to decreased gonad function, testicular atrophy, sexual dysfunction, etc. In addition to the positive effects of male physiology, zinc also boosts the body's immune system, so it is also known as the food of love. Mineral. USDA's nutritional and nutritional resources also indicate that oysters are rich in vitamins and other minerals. 100 grams oysters contain 5.5 milligrams iron, 11.5 milligrams copper, 375 milligrams potassium, 100 milligrams phosphorus and 10 milligrams magnesium. Regulates the activity of more than 300 enzymes, release energy, can use nutrients, metabolize potassium, calcium and vitamin D. Oysters and cardiovascular health. Oysters are a good choice for heart health. As in the seafood group, the salt content in oysters is low, about 270 milligrams of salt in 100 grams oysters. And only 34 milligrams of cholesterol, the amount of saturated fat 1.5, so that oysters fit a diet healthy heart. Magnesium in oysters also helps prevent high blood pressure. Thus, oysters can be a dish that you can add to the regular menu not to worry about obesity. Note, you will also have problems with food safety by processing when eating live oysters. Oysters are quite delicious but sticky dirt, or eat unnecessary heavy metal components. Should eat oysters or raw? According to nutritionists, there is no scientific basis to show that cooked oysters are nutritionally poorer than those eaten raw. Various types of enzymes, vitamins, D, B11, B1, B2, B2, C, minerals, iron, copper, potassium, phosphorus, very good for the body, high levels of omega-3 fatty acids. A medium-sized oyster contains about 5.3 milligrams of zinc. Therefore, oysters are very good food for adults, children, especially men. Oysters, as well as many other seafood, are rich zinc, good for everyone. Reason: zinc involves more than 200 enzymes in the body. Many people choose to eat oysters because they think that more nutritious than 9, but recommended to eat oysters only when they are safe. There is no scientific basis for eating oysters. Cooked seafood is less nutritious than raw food, Lynn stressed. Zinc in food has a certain strength. In 3 to 6 months of preserving the food properly, the zinc content almost remained intact. Instead of eating raw, you can cook to prevent diarrhea, poisoning and parasitic infections from these kinds of seafood. Besides, oysters consume food in different areas, so it is difficult to avoid pollution. Therefore, oysters should be purchased at prestigious establishments. Apart from oysters, other types of fish, such as shrimp, crabs, fish, beef, dark-colored vegetables, are also rich in zinc. However, every food has its own benefits and disadvantages when it comes to irrational, too little or too much use. It is therefore advisable to use a reasonable and diverse range of foods, combining both animal-based and plant-based foods in each dish, every meal, for a reasonably nutritious diet.